प्रियंका वायनाड से चुनाव लड़ेगी, मगर मैं भी पीरियोडिकली वायनाड जाऊंगा और जो वायदे हमने वायनाड को किए थे उनको हम पूरा करेंगे।
For the last few days, all eyes were on which seat Rahul Gandhi will relinquish. But when it was finally made official that he would keep Raebareli and vacate Wayanad, it's his younger sister who stole the spotlight. After years of keeping everyone guessing, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra has decided to take the electoral plunge. She will contest the by-poll from Wayanad, which she is widely speculated to win. And if she does, it will be the first time that three members of the Nehru Gandhi family will be in parliament. Wayanad came to Rahul Gandhi's rescue when he lost the family seat of Amethi to BJP Smriti Irani in 2019 and Congress was nearly wiped out in Uttar Pradesh. The Kerala Congress was hoping that Rahul Gandhi would retain the seat and blunt any attacks from the LDF and the BJP, accusing him of fleeing Kerala for political gains in UP. And while he may be doing exactly that, who better than his sister to represent the people of Wayanad?
I have an emotional relationship with both Raebareli and the people of Wayanad. And the last 5 years as member of Parliament of Wayanad have been a fantastic experience. They gave me support, love and affection. They gave me energy to fight in a very difficult time. So I will never forget that. I want everyone in Wayanad to know that Priyanka is going to fight the election in Wayanad. But I am going to be a frequent visitor to Wayanad and I am going to be available to the people of Wayanad. And the commitments that I have made, we will stand by them and we will try and deliver all those commitments.
Priyanka Gandhi is entering the poll battle 20 years after she was seen by her mother and brother's side during the 2004 Lok Sabha elections. Over the years, her focus remained Uttar Pradesh and the family seats of Amethi and Raebareli. She played troubleshooter when Congress and Samajwadi Party were struggling to find common ground for their alliance during the 2017 UP Assembly elections. By January 2019, she was entrusted as the party's general secretary in eastern Uttar Pradesh. The following year, when Jyotiraditya Sindhya left Congress, she was appointed General Secretary in charge for all of Uttar Pradesh. Ahead of the 2022 Assembly elections in UP, she also launched the Ladki Hoon Lad Sakti Hoon scheme. But she failed to revive Congress's fortune. Nonetheless, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra persisted. She helped douse political fires in Congress's state units in Rajasthan, Himachal Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. It was her phone call to Samajwadi Party Chief Akhilesh Yadav that helped break the deadlock on Lok Sabha poll seat sharing in Uttar Pradesh. The SP-Congress alliance stunned BJP and reduced the party to 33 seats in the state in the 2024 Lok Sabha elections. Her aggressive campaigns in Amethi and Raebareli ensured that Congress won both seats by huge margins. And along the way, she sharpened her attacks against Narendra Modi and the BJP.
पिछले दो दिनों में अब ये शुरू हुआ है कि कांग्रेस पार्टी चाहती है कि आपके मंगलसूत्र और आपका सोना आपसे छीन ले। 70 सालों से ये देश स्वतंत्र है, 55 सालों के लिए कांग्रेस की सरकार रही है, किसी ने आपसे सोना छीना, आपके मंगलसूत्र छीने। इंदिरा गांधी ने अपना सोना, जब जंग हुई थी, अपना सोना देश को दिया। मेरी माँ का मंगलसूत्र इस देश को कुर्बान हुआ। जब मोदी जी मंच पे खड़े होकर मेरे पिता को देशद्रोही बोलते हैं, जब मोदी जी कहते हैं कि मेरे पिताजी ने कोई कानून बदल दिया अपनी माँ से विरासत लेने के लिए, तो मोदी जी इस बात को समझ नहीं पाएंगे कि मेरे पिताजी को विरासत में धन दौलत नहीं मिली, मेरे पिताजी को विरासत में शहादत की भावना मिली। मेरे भाई को शहजादा बोलते हैं, मैं उनको बताना चाहती हूँ, ये शहजादे 4000 किलोमीटर पैदल चले हैं। कन्याकुमारी से कश्मीर तक आपकी समस्याओं को सुनने के लिए चले हैं। और एक तरफ आपके शहंशाह नरेंद्र मोदी जी महलों में रहते हैं, आपने कभी टीवी पे उनका चेहरा देखा है? एकदम साफ सुथरा सफेद कुर्ता, एक दाग नहीं है धूल का। एक बाल इधर से उधर नहीं हो रहा है। वो कैसे समझ पाएंगे आपकी मजदूरी, आपकी खेती कैसे समझ पाएंगे?
बहुत खुश हूँ मैं। आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी एबल टू रिप्रेजेंट वायनाड एंड ऑल आई विल से इज दैट आई वोंट लेट देम फील हिज एब्सेंस।
एंड आर यू नर्वस?
नॉट एट ऑल।
Now, as she finally steps out from behind the scenes and could be sitting in Lok Sabha soon, can Priyanka Gandhi Vadra turn her strategist experience into becoming an effective parliamentarian?